reckon I can do it on my warlock as well.
Well, I think personally, all you need to do is stretch out the get the movement stat up, because that influences your jump, doesn't it?
Yes. Oh, that was nearly on his head then.
Yeah. What's your movement stat at?
My current movement stat is only 36 on this.
Yeah, so find some armor which increases your movement stat. Put it up to 40 or 50. You should be able to jump higher. And technically, it's not cheating.
I just landed on his head already. Fucking save that shit.
That snapshot is